happy to see you. Today I would like to create a sort of sounds video, but it's still going to include some soft whispering into it, as well as some soft speaking. I was recently very into paper sounds and flipping sounds, especially heavy pages and covers, and I decided to create a video of my own again. And today I'm going to incorporate sounds of gentle tapping, especially over textured surfaces. And I'm going to show you some of my partial collection of my journals and notebooks that I actually get solely for the purpose of its sound, just because I like how it feels. So they really differ in price from dollar store to some of the expensive pieces. So we'll go over that. If you enjoy sounds of tapping and page flipping, I would encourage you to stay tuned, as there will be plenty of that. And then another part of the video is going to be me showing you a collection of greeting cards that I actually would like to mail to you, to some of you, of course. And we'll talk about that in a second, just as a thank you. And let's see how many of things we have. As far as journals, of course, again, it's just a part of what I own as far as notebooks and different writing utensils that I like to collect. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So we have just 6 of the notebooks here. And then the greeting cards, let's count them as well. And we have 1. Oh, and I hope that those of you who enjoy gentle, slight crinkles could possibly like this video as well. So let's count them again. So we have 1, then we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I like this one a lot. I like the little curves there with the rhinestones. How many is that? I think 8 or 9. 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. I actually believe I had a total of 13. I apologize. This one is actually a wooden postcard, and I'll go over that one in the end as well. Okay, now I'm going to remove the packages from the postcards, and we'll go over them in a second together with the journals. Thank you. So we'll be starting with the postcards, with the greeting cards. And I wanted to do something special for you guys. And I wanted to liquid. So, if any of you would like to receive one of these cards, you do have a chance to get it. And I would like you to write a comment to this video and say, I want a card. And everybody who will post that before Wednesday, the 16th, this coming week, April the 16th, will be able to participate in it. So you'll have a few days. And then I will just pick random commenters who said that they want a card. And I will write you a personal message asking for your address so I can mail it to you. Again, it's going to be active only until Wednesday. And please don't send me your addresses until you get a message from me on YouTube, okay? Alright, your privacy is very important. Okay, so just take a look at them. And another thing is that most of these are for birthdays. So you can see this one is for a birthday girl. But I figured that one day or another, all of us have a birthday. So on your birthday, you already have a gift from me. I know it's silly, but I thought it could be cute. Okay, so this first one is a camera, and it has a beautiful little stone here, and it's so shiny, isn't it? I like this one. Then this next one has a pop-up like a big flower, and I think it's very cute. This one's also awesome for birthday, I believe. Yeah, birthday. So again, I apologize for that, but I think it could be cute. And this next one I really like. It's very Paris themed. You can see a little Eiffel Tower attached. Yep. Keeps falling off. And little cookies with some shimmer on top. It's very yummy. And this one is for a birthday as well. Picked only the very special ones, the ones that really stood out to me. I like this one because it's ice cream. Who doesn't like ice cream, right? Look how shiny it is. It has a collection of rhinestones, different shapes and different colors. And it has a waffle. One is also for happy birthday. So I'm going to write messages to you and just wish you a happy year. Happy year of no birthdays and just that one day of birthday. This one's definitely for a guy. actually active. So it looked like actual zippers. I think it's a really cool thing. It says happy birthday, Rebel. And of course, it's also for a birthday for a cool dude. Just a thank you card. I really like the decorative touches on this one. It's very swirly. I like the shimmery lines, the engraved lines. I like the little lines too. It's just a thank you card. Nothing really exciting. So I'm just gonna write you a very personal message to thank you for watching. Okay. And this one. It's a very cute one as well. It's very springy. Has a little bucket. With a little tag. A little bow on the side. This one is just also just a thank you card. Now this one is one of my favorites. I think I will buy myself one just to have it. And this one's also happy birthday. And I absolutely love the texture of this one. Because it's sweet. And then textured paper. And then rhinestones. And all of them together. It shines from side to side. Such a beautiful card, I think. So I hope one of you gets it and you will like it just as much as I do. Then this one is actually for a Valentine. I like that it's puzzles attached. It's an actual puzzle. Okay. This one is very cute too. And I liked that it says live, laugh, dream. And then it has butterflies. And then the rhinestones glued on top. Beautiful card. This one's also for a happy birthday. Okay. Okay, then this one is fun. It's a swing card. It's one of those that you put. Let me try it. Something like that. stitch. And this one will have to be here on the back. This one is very cute. And this one is very creative. Looks like ice cream. Who wants ice cream? This one is also for a happy birthday. And it literally consists of a wooden stick. Break it apart and make it into a little airplane. Like this. I think it's really great. And you can just put it like that on your table or on the shelf. It would be a cute addition to your room. You guys like that idea? I just wanted to try and connect with you somehow. I know that postcard is not a big deal. It's not a big gift, but for me, it really will give me a chance to come closer to each of you and to actually show my love to you and a few of you. And it doesn't matter which country you're from, you will be able to receive the card no matter what. I will mail it to any country. You might just take a longer time. You might just take longer time to arrive, but I will let you know if you are the one who has been picked, and everybody has an equal chance. Okay? Alright. Let's move on onto the notebooks. I really like this one for its surface. It creates wonderful tapping sound. Put down to-do list. I like this one for its cover mostly. I think it's really cute, especially with the little rhinestone right here. Okay. Now, this next one is very romantic. I like that it's in pastel colors. And these come seasonally. So I got this one around Valentine's Day. So it has a love theme to it. I really like this one. Very cute. And what this is, it's actually just a holder for the notepads. You would need to open these little flaps, and this is what you get. It's just a collection of different sizes of sticky pads, different sizes, different colors for different purposes. I think it's a brilliant idea to tell the truth, so that you wouldn't have your notepads of different sizes laying around. You can just have them all neatly organized in one place. Familiar to some of you. You might have seen it before. And I am absolutely in love with this one. Mostly for its texture. I actually collect all of these and more journals. of their sounds, and I was actually inspired to make such videos. This one by another ASMR artist, her name is Airlight ASMR, and she has a habit of collecting wonderful journals as well, and like collecting notebooks and cute little diaries kind of objects, and I am one of those weird people as well, so I'll put that video that kind of inspired me in the links down below. This is my most definitely appreciate that. Got this one from a dollar store, and it was literally a dollar. The reason why I liked this one so much was because of its texture here on top. It really feels like if you are petting a kitty or a puppy, and it's just so soft. Two reasons why I have purchased this one. It's the softness. It's number one. which in my opinion means that this book has been wet or drenched in water. And then he has tried creating wonderful new texture to this drum. So let me show you. To this book. I'm seriously getting relaxed by just listening to this. Of course, I can appreciate the writing on the bottom. Please tell me if I'm the only one who likes the sounds of used or some kind of damaged books, right? The ones that have been through tear and wear. Very nice. And as far as pages, they're just dry, crisp type of pages. Mm-hmm. And it's actually from that same manufacturer as my other red journal. And you can see that this one says that it's handmade for Italy. And they are using centuries of old techniques. So it's a wonderful journal. Let me take it out of the cover, the plastic cover. Just gently going to fold it. This one is my most favorite one, and it's a lot more expensive than the rest of them. But I don't regret getting it. It wasn't that expensive, but it's a little expensive to me. And I want you to pay attention to all the detail in here. Definitely they are the focal point in here, and they seem like they could be out of a bath, because you can see all the towels that they have, yet they don't have any clothes on, which is a beautiful thing. Nude bodies that are absolutely beautiful. On the other side. Okay. We again see wonderful trim on the side. And some engraved patterns around. And just a little piece. You can probably see it all around. Just look how shiny. And this one will definitely have the highest quality pages. Okay. drastic kind of quality to this one. It's almost like a heartbeat of the book, isn't it? Wonderful. I don't know why, but I absolutely love sounds of pages in books. Notebooks, it doesn't even matter. I love it. Smell as well. Bend this one. I love it. Okay. I usually look so weird in the store when I'm purchasing these, because I always go through each page, through each book, just half touched, and I'm just so fascinated by the sounds of books.
As well.